In a previous video, I showed you how I made my bat house, and today I got it mounted. It's on a pole that's about 25 feet tall, and right now I've got it tied off to a tree that I cut down a couple years ago. I think it was an old apple tree. So there it is, ready to go. It's the middle of March, and so we expect those bats to arrive anytime now. Well, there's one now.